Okay, there we go. Hit the music. So weird when you're not. Whatever. Might just be an alias thing. I usually don't have a. That's the takeover? Yeah. Right now I'm just looking at the words. Okay, Valkyrie Enforcers is just solid overall. No legends this time, oh well. Warband Chieftain, you see. Oh, I can. See what we got. Friends, Flurry Chaser. I was already looking pretty good. I'm not sure why the expedition thing shows up in limited here. I mean, again, it's a button that they made for if you want to create decks for the expedition mode, but why does that apply here? I don't get it. Right now, I'm just looking at what I've got, what looks like. I always like justice. Like, I should probably see if I can stay away from this for. This is like the foundation of almost every deck I build. It's Shadow Lord. It's looking alright. Oh, I even got a Stonecar Insignia. A stranger. I don't care for a Blivabot. Care for Boot Knight. Freaking. I think I'd want one more power. Do I get rid of for the one power? Forge Master will probably be useful. I've got a few things that I can use on it. One, technically two, three, four, five things I can proc for now. Even if I don't set off the Renown, it's a 2-2 for two. It's alright. Bookbound part doesn't really matter because I don't have any animation. This looks fine as it is. Huh. Right, well, guess I'm not tinkering with the deck much. Alright. There was the power. I should probably run one of those. Alright, I also want another power. Okay. Think. Don't want to cut units. I guess the bandit's foil can be cut. It's like it has one more armor than the javelin, but one less strength, meaning it's less able to actually take some out. Well, I guess the seek power does count as another power. I don't want to cut you. Don't forget the seek power, get another shadow seek. Okay. Oh, that was quick. Hey, I can do that too, buddy. Because I kind of want to get the shift going. Poke. That's not good. Really don't want to use them defensively. Terrible idea. Ellen. Kill you because you got quick draw. They know I have to block. This is looking terrible. I'm just in such a pickle here.
Our steel is sharp.
Can't win without attacking, but I can't attack or else I lose. Got twin roots. From malediction, that might save my bacon. Yeah, sure. I don't like 2 power and the fact that it don't have a shadow, but that plays on 1 and 2. Why not? To draw a shadow, please. You're not shadow power. You are shadow power. No blocks, because I kind of need units on wood for Angry Prophet to be able to hit things. Okay. Oh, great. I'm looking pretty dead here. I can't attack with board state being as what it is right now. Although I'm also dead, so there's that. I haven't been so hot on the card game lately. Maybe just because I'm trying to push outside of my safety zone, being justice. Oh, Ace Combat music playing in the background. For the in-game music player. And I have to do. Don't know how long I'm gonna hold on to that dire fang. One shot will do it. Oh, get out there, dire fang. Take power, please. Let's go. My power. My signal. Well, that ain't ideal for him. But not drawing power. We've got what, 17 power plus a seek power? Number three in a row. I know I didn't do week four last time. I've been getting swamped with real life projects. Picking up a lot of my time. I fear it's Saturday. We just had a holiday. Probably not gonna get contacted for all that stuff. Maybe. Can I get power in my starting hand, please? In general, I prefer flooding over drowning, because I can at least do something whenever I draw something. Yeah, I just want him out on the field. Power, please. I see. Hmm. Well, they're in Xenon, which tends to have a lot of life game stuff. Probably should crawl out anyways. The exhaust isn't gonna do anything. Just gonna block the 3-3. And go, oh no, one damage. Ah. Yeah, I get rid of everything except the tarp up patrol with malediction. Just gotta bait them into blocking. They did. I should have done is picked an influence of a different color. Trying to throw me off. Well, that's not good. Anything in the deck to actually help me win, did I? I have a problem I have. Probably nothing. Huh. Okay. That was alright, I suppose. It's not nuking anything. Okay, clearly not working. Start over. Don't like the look of fire. Never drew even the eye. Don't like fire. What else do I like here? Time does not look promising. And like I've said before, I've practically got an addiction to justice. Just it is though, I'm not feeling comfortable with any of the other stuff I'm seeing. Okay, let's give Kano a try. Film Scar was doing absolutely nothing. No. Yeah, okay. I guess I don't have units, but I have power, so. Rattling their bones a bit. You smell the combat trick. You do. You're gonna let it slide through. Okay. I'm gonna hold on to the combat trick for now. Yeah, get in there. To double block to kill it. They did. Alpha Missionary can block for the Snow Slayer, so. Huh? Yeah, I got one of those too. Oak. Again, they smell combat trick. How would I not block doing it? Great. I mean, yeah, it's just a snowball. It's easy to forget just a snowball. Tyler, of course. They aren't attacking with a single lane, so isolate's not too meaning. Get out of there, brawler. Need something to block on the ground. Well, malediction, here's hoping. Oh, wait, no, that was in Stone Scar. I think I'm a little dead. What is gonna have to do? And there goes the drone. Way down in the sky. I expect him to attack with the soldier, so we'll daring maneuver then. That's a good thing to get the buff from Temper. I stab you. Well, that's unfortunate for them. A whale on them. Well, that was a lame first win. Seems like they flooded and just didn't draw anything they could play. I think we're gonna have to stick with that because I've got L3. Alice, guys, please. Thank you. Okay, that's not good. Are you attacking with your killer? I would like rallying circle. I do not have the power or influence. Wait. You don't have a combat trick. Let's shift him. Counterattack pretty strong now, but I gotta take risks if I win. Risks means doing damage if I feel like I'm relatively safe. Him. Thank you. We don't have to worry about his guys getting buffs. Thanks for attacking one with your murderous flaw. And only that. Why didn't you twist him to kill my paladin? Smash him! And we'll see what's in that later. Torgov's bear looks so bored. Like, I'm just carrying around this drum around my neck and being a pack animal. Hey, get on with this transaction, please. I'm gonna go hibernate. Only the drone was there earlier. I give Blurred Chaser another twist? Yeah. Offense. You're not gonna block with that. It's a non-spot enabler. Case in point, onslaught enabler. At this point, I don't think the Arc Hookout is going to help. That, however, can help. I might block with a Wisp. No? Okay. Do I want more power at this point? Probably not. Generator. Okay, show me the fire sour. Oh, okay. Blaken hasn't really done anything in this game. Our alliance is
the vault must be protected.
I think the Blurred Chaser stays on defense now. Now I can switch over to air game. Why are you going hard on power there?
Our alliance is
I have no reason to keep taking hits from that guy. That should be an up throw. On the brawler for now. Okay, I can get some use out of it because it costs. Or I'll just get nothing out of it. I need you to not be alive. Is that too much power? I'd rather flood than drought, so... Get him out of the sky. That way, if they do have relics, they don't get him buffed. Okay, show me the flame sword. start poking sometime. Team, how you doing? Yeah, I think I can get use out of that Warhawk. Well, we're gonna be smothering ooze. Blobs. Oh. Okay. I mean, I don't have a combat trick, so... Bathe me in ooze, buddy. Show me the fine sour. Again. Close enough. At this point, I'm just not gonna get thrown out off. This is what we're in offense time. So much for all in offense. What you getting me there, Inspire? Nothing useful. Great. I got a poke. Kill that side. I really wish they gave merchants a subclass, because then I'd actually use this guy in my Minotaur deck. Thanks? Thanks? one health, you say? Oh well. One second. So remember when I said that I've been getting swamped by project stuff? One of them just showed up at the door, so I'm gonna have to end this right now, and I'll see you later. Sorry.